This time, I am going to attempt to explain what an elusive target is as fast as possible. Sort of a speed run, if you will. And for this, I'm going to need live split. 3, 2, 1. An elusive target is a one-of-a-kind unique mission in the world of Hitman. As you can see, it only appears in your store for a few limited days. When you click it, you are given access to a unique target that's never been seen in the game before. But there is a twist. You only get one attempt. The second you kill the target or complete any objectives, the mission is locked in. So if you get caught or die after that, it doesn't matter. You don't get another chance. And that's it. You have to make an entirely new plan on the fly. You can't plan for it ahead of time. And that makes it unique and tests all your skills as a hitman. Boom. Okay, 40 seconds. Not the best. There was an in there, but it's still world record. Yeah, the cost me. Now, I could use the infamous clown fart to guarantee a victory, but I have set a personal rule that I will not use that to make it a little more devious. So we'll bring some snails. We'll bring the Red Trinity gun. What's cool about these elusive targets, they sort of make you act like a real hitman a little bit. You have to kind of like, study their patterns. Who's calling me? Physics.
Hey, yo.
You think this is a good time?
It's a terrible time, but I just got back from the bathroom. What's an elusive target?
So fucking annoying. We got everything we need. We are now headed in to Dubai. Essentially just, let's go. Now again, you are allowed to restart when you scout the map. But once you complete an objective, that's when you're locked in. It won't let you restart. Damn, look at the clown, bro.
Be aware that Moretta is extremely skilled at reading a situation. She's likely to notice anyone who seems out of place. And if she feels like something...
Good thing I fit right in. So I can't even go up the stairs without frisking. That's annoying. Because I have illegal items in my inventory. Just the gun, though. I can drop the gun in the trash can. We'll come back for it. Frisk me. Okay. Frisk him, I guess. All right, I'm frisked. Dude, what are you talking about? I just got frisked! They both have to frisk me? You guys want to feel up the clown at this point. She's meeting millionaire investor Charles Ogilvy. Is that her? Oh my God, we found her. All right, well you can blend in when you're in a crowd. So even though she can normally see me, I'm in the crowd. All right, now all I have to do is follow her and learn her patterns. Okay, she goes to the VIP bar. Does she eat or drink anything? Very important. Does she eat or drink anything? She drinks! So she drinks that tea. How do I get in there and poison the tea? I would need a waiter's disguise or a guard's disguise. Now, I can get a guard's disguise, like, right up here. I'll use my trusty snail. Okay, don't...
Would you excuse me for a moment?
Shit.
From what I got, it seems to be an accident. Yeah, pretty sure.
Go check it out. Go check it out. Idiot. All right. Don't mind if I take the gun. Now, the problem is, I'm realizing now that a guard's outfit can probably get me in the room, but I can't poison this tea in a guard's outfit. I need a bartender's outfit. Yikes. So what I can do is go back. Yeah. Oh, you. Where can I hide his body? Come on. We're not on time here. We're now a waiter. Fuck. Okay. Okay. Restart. Forget this. Give me my poison directly. I actually think I can do this. Because either way, she wasn't even back at her drink. Give me the poison. Give me this. I don't need a gun at all, really. If I'm poisoning her, I don't need a gun. What I really need is a way to get that one guy away from the door. Like a coin or a remote distractor. Oh, a muffin! Oh, a muffin's a great idea. Well, let's use muffins. I like that. A muffin's classic. It's on brand. Yes. The clown brings his trademark blueberry muffins. And that way I can't be frisked. What I need now is a waiter's outfit quickly. Because there's my target. Okay. So I need to get... Do you think I could sneak over here or no? Where's a waiter? Oh, this is a waiter right here. What if I turn on this bidet? Come on, the bidet's freaking out in here. I'm just the clown trying to take a shit. Thank you. Who the f*** saw that? Wait, what? Wait, wait, actual glitch? It was through the glory hole. We're gonna turn on every bidet and sink. I'm gonna force this strat down mid. Turn on this bidet. We're gonna turn on this bidet and this sink. This is the clown just causing a ruckus. Go check it out. It worked. There we go. Now, step two, I need to get past that guy. So, we're gonna blend. There it goes. Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, she's here! Hurry! Hurry! All right, okay. Man, we almost had her. Okay, the problem is we gotta be a little bit quicker. I got patted down. This should give us enough time to get the disguise, toss the muffin, and poison the tea. Just barely. Gotcha. Okay. Yeah, I love the guy in the other toilet who's just staring out the window and doesn't mind that a clown busts in and f*** with a bidet. All right. Oh, we're on a clock here. We're on a clock. Okay. So now, blend, muffin, toss. Look at the f***ing muffin, you stupid idiot. Go look at it. Go look at the muffin. There we go. Thank God. Go. This is so bad. Go. Go. She's coming. She's coming. She's coming. Let's go! So when you're blending in as a bartender, you don't get seen. Take a big sip. Take a big old sip. Oh, that's... Oh, wait. Now I have to get out. Shit, now I have to get out. So look, I can no longer restart the game. I'm literally locked in. Are they gonna notice me if I... Oh, this is really bad. Go look, go look, go look, go look, go look.
Young man, please behave and pick.
Let's go! And just for good measure, the wet bandit. Oh, no!
What is this, sir?
The biggest throw of all time. God. Stupid asshole. Oh, fuck. Fucking asshole. As I was saying, the clown always gets his man. There's a problem in the first stall. That'll buff right out. No one will notice that. They won't notice it because there'll be a problem in the sink. The wet bandit does leave always a trail. Silent assassin. And what's so f***ing interesting out this window anyway? Huh? What's so interesting out there anyway? What'd you say? Sorry, what was that? No, it's just interesting. Interesting that you'd say that. You never like clowns one bit, huh?
I'm gonna take
it out! Loud and clear. I'm out! Let's go! That was a little bit greedy, I will say, to turn on the sink. But the wet bandit has got to do what the wet bandit's got to do. Everyone knows that. That is literally required. I mean, we solved it. We solved the puzzle, right? We figured out how to poison and get out. And then I just did what you got to do.